I'm Shahzad. You're watching the shopping channel. Please subscribe my channel for latest videos about mobile phones and gadgets. Today I'm talking about Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus 2018 model. It's a black color. So let's take its review and unboxing. Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus. Its price in Pakistan is 70,000 rupees with 1 year warranty. Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus. This is black color. Backside fingerprint sensor, camera with LED flashlight. Front. There is no button. Full screen. Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus. This is full screen dual front camera. Sensors, earpiece, with cover, SIM ejecting tool. It's a dual SIM model. Dual SIM, SIM 1 Nano, SIM 2 Nano and dedicated memory card slot which is supported up to 256 GB. Its dimensions, full aluminium body, back is glass. Power button, volume up and down. C type connector, charging connector. Headphone jack, dedicated mic. Back camera. Six-inch display, Super AMOLED capacitive touchscreen, 411 ppi pixel density, 1080x2220 pixels resolution, 191 gram weight, face recognition, fingerprint scanner. Its main theme. This is its main screen. Outclass colors according to its phone's color. Its dimensions are 8.3 mm thickness. Android 7.1.1 installed and upgradable, which is Oreo 8.0, octa-core 2.2 GHz processor. Its theme. GB RAM, 32 GB internal memory, dual SIM, 16 MP rear camera. Let's check its camera. Its rear camera is outclass. You can see no pixel. Burst, smooth, 16 MP rear camera, and front camera is +8 MP dual front camera, 16+8, selfie mode. Camera features are geotagging, touch focus, face detection, panorama, HDR, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, radio, USB, reversible connector with OTG supported, fingerprint rear mounted. This is rear mounted fingerprint sensor. 3500 mAh battery, which is very nice. Its accessories: retractable charger, hand free, C type. Thanks guys.